That having been said, I must say your parents are by far the most important people in your life. Remember that. Your parents, their value is such that you should involve them in all major decisions and make dua for them that Allah guide them to help you and to guide you. They've worked a lot for you. They've struggled. You want a happy home. It cannot just be one-sided. My beloved parents who are here, be easygoing. Be loving. Communicate with your children. Talk to them. Don't just attack them. Yesterday I had the opportunity of speaking. I felt it was one of the most powerful lectures I've delivered. That's what I felt. The way it came out was something that I wasn't expecting. To be honest, what I said in a nutshell is, every word that you utter and every action that you actually do has such a powerful impact upon those around you that you probably wouldn't realize. When you keep telling your child, you're stupid, you're ugly, you're thick, you're a failure, you're a flop, you're going to see, they begin to believe that. And as time passes, they react in a way that actually depicts what happened to them in their childhood with your bad comments. You did not empower them, you destroyed them. You're a child. You're gorgeous. You can do it. Oh, you came 10th in the class. Wow, there are 20 people. You did very, very well. Alhamdulillah. Mashallah. Did you enjoy it? Yes, you did. Wow, you did well. You only failed one subject? Amazing. You passed the other 9? Those are words of empowerment. Try and ask the people I know. Failed one, you're useless. Wasted my money. What about the other 9? Subhanallah. Pass them. Change attitudes. You go to school to enjoy yourself and to work as hard as your capacity allows. More than that, I can't. Not everyone is absolutely intelligent. Allah has shown us this. And I'm saying this for the second time in 2 days. Some of the wealthiest from amongst us here, ask them about their school life. It will be an embarrassment. They'll tell you, I've been to grade 7. The other one will say, I failed. I was a dropout. The other one will say, okay, ask. The who's who on the globe, search for the richest people's names. Check their credentials in terms of academics. They received free doctorates in earning money later on in life, but they have nothing before that. Zero. They only made money. Allah's showing you the two are not really totally connected. It's got to do with how hard you work and how much you trust in Allah and what Allah really wills for you. May Allah grant us goodness.